have practiced Kung Fu for a few years, but stopped when she got to college to concentrate on her studies. This 24-year-old singer and dancer is proud of her country's high literacy rate, which is almost 94%. Please welcome Vietnam! To college in Hungary, where she started marketing. This 24-year-old dancer is nicknamed Cat because as a child she would get very ill but kept on bouncing back.